Alright, Ark signed in, second video of the week. Just going to do a little mess around in this video and then probably try and carry on with the main story a bit further on. I don't know, I'm not sure, we'll see what happens. I'm gonna free play this one, just mess around. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, give it a like, feel free to drop a comment down below. And if you want to see more of my videos, just give me a sub, just make sure you ding the little bell so you get notified when I do upload more content. And let's switch over to gameplay and let's game on. Right. So the last thing I was trying to do was I was trying to unlock some more stuff up where these houses are, which I'm gonna get up to up here from up here. I have no way of cancelling that. Doesn't matter. Also, where else was he? I'm sure it was somewhere else I wanted to check out. Yeah, up there, somehow. That's it. Got some more health. And can we go through here? Let's climb up. No. You can blatantly go over there as well. Question is, how? Let's see where that's connected to. Wait, why is it loading up that screen? Looks like it's on the other side, so we'll drop that down. Get some more health. Somehow climb up. Ah, no, don't do that. No. It looks like I might have to race it over here. No. Let's get some more power. Nice, so how do I get up there then? Could it be on the other side? Looks like it. Wait. Ah, let's talk to Smokey. I know how to get to the Luma Pools. Ooh, let's go in this house. Wow, my dog is snoring loud. Can I not unlock that, whatever that is? I guess not. Let's leave. So you're lazy. Can't fault you. Why are you snoring so loud, Brindy? Ooh, somewhere to enter. Which gets us across, I believe. Wow, okay. I don't know. Maybe I should check out this area first, because it looks like it's easier to get to. Whatever is here. Okay, nothing. Wow, Brindy, shush. What is this? Oh yeah, energy cell fragment. Nice. Oh my gosh, that dog snores so loud. I thought I already picked that thing up, whatever that is. Obviously I didn't. Yeah, it's in a place I haven't explored yet. Okay. And there's more to explore up here as well. No. Alright, let's head back up there. I think I can sort of see how it needs to be done. No, why? Why? What? That double jump is so sensitive. There we go. No, 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 no. There we go. Another Moki to talk to. You may pass spirit. Where am I going now? It's a whole new area. Nice. Another Moki. Okay. What you gotta say? Spicy herbs. I think I have some. What do I need you for? What do you do? Interesting. Okay, it's windy here. I would like to travel down, but I don't want to sort of. Struggle to find a way back up again. Oh my gosh! That's irritating. What's this way? So it's like a spare area. A key fragment is definitely important. Go away. Oh, another key fragment is right underneath one of those things. There we go. Alright, let's go around. Did yourself. Did me. Ooh, don't touch. No touchy. Nice. Am I missing one? Yeah, I was going to say, I'm pretty sure there was four. It's over here, though. There we go. Nice. Alright, let's unlock it. Wait, what's okay. Little race. I think we can do this. Let's give it a go. In fact, yeah, show me the route, because I know I I skipped the last one without thinking about it. It starts here. Alright, where did it go? Right. I actually need to find my way back again. Okay. Oh, I need to collect the fragments. I'm gonna lose this first one. Missed it. Wait, let me retry. So anyway, I didn't know I had to collect the fragments. Right, go. No, this way. Spikes. I'm going the wrong way. I can't work out the route. It doesn't matter about the route, it's right, retry. Come on. Oh, so close. I was off by a millisecond. Anyway, that was close enough for me. right, let's head up here. What? Why? What? Why is... Oh wow, that's really irritating. I wasn't even fully charged. I'm not even sure that's what you're supposed to do, to be honest. You can't fully charge it. You can't fully charge it. Tell you what, let's try again. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to blast this thing out. No. How do I... I need him for something. I haven't been down here yet, but... Yes. Right, okay. Need you. Okay, I got you. Whoops. Ah, wrong way. I knew that was the wrong way. Do with you not being there, since I don't like you. Yes. Right, let's have a little dive. Wait, is that wall slippy? Wait, hold on a minute. Why is... Yeah, I've got a stick on. Yeah, must just be a slippy wall for some reason. Strange. Alright, let's head back. Missed, missed, missed. I don't think it's not. It's not heat up any part of the area that I need it to. Evidently. At all. That's annoying. It's literally just out of reach. That is so irritating. It's literally right there. Let's head back up here. Why are you here? Ooh, that was close. It's this thing here that I can't. Why? What even happened there? Oh. Whoa. I don't know why I didn't see that before. Yeah, come over here. How annoying you are. Well, I got rid of him. Oh, okay. Right, got some more health back. Looks like I can climb up here, maybe? I'm not sure. Hold on. Can we get there? No. Thought I nearly glitched the game. There we go. Okay, can't smash that open. What? Come on, man. That's like cheating. Ah, you're wasting my... Annoying. That's one thing that it keeps doing my head in, how it's, I use the double jump when it doesn't need to. Are you going to put me all the way down here again? Actually, this is a new area. There we go. Nice one. Now I can fast travel back through. I will explore that area in a minute. Once I work out how to do this. Oh. Oh no, 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 no. No. Why is that not working? I'm so confused. That was completely unnecessary. It really was. Is it stopping me from doing that or something? I don't get it. Like, I don't think I'm supposed to be doing that. For some reason. You are so annoying. The only way that would work is if you're stood on top of it after it's clamped, right? But then it cancels out the what? That mechanic is absolutely ridiculous. Now you want to work. Through that way anyway. At least I know that does actually work and I'm not just making that up. Like, it does work. I can't get back out of here now. I'm almost certain this should work. Like the way I just did it then. It's all about timing. Why does that not work? Why? Surely that's the way you're supposed to do it. It's gotta be. It's the only thing that seems to make sense to me at the moment. Not the brightest, but still. It could be a little bit easier to understand. No, it was so close to... Come on, this game is taking the absolute mickey out of me. It really is. Why? I don't care. Oh, just end my suffering. Alright, get me up there now. Right. Oh, for God. I told you I wasn't the brightest. Be serious. even when I just made it simpler for myself. Did that work? Does it even do anything? I swear that didn't even do anything. So what was all that for then? So I'm supposed to go this way. The thing is, that mechanism is locked. Why? Why is that a thing? Why? You can stand on it, but then while it's moving, it kills you. I don't get it. Right. I don't get this. I'm so confused. Right, I think I'm just gonna leave it there, to be honest. I'm obviously not in the best of moods today, if you can't tell. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it there, get some sleep. But yeah, if you enjoyed the video, give it a like, feel free to comment down below. And if you want to see more of my videos, just give me a sub, just make sure you ding the little bell so you get notified when I do upload more content. And that's it, that's all I signed out. Cheers.